These are the city walls in Jerusalem. City walls were really important. If they were intact and the gates were on their hinges, you felt like you could sleep at night inside. You were well protected. You wanted to live inside secure city walls. So when the Babylonians broke them down in around the 6th century BC or the Romans in AD 70, people fled the city. It wasn't safe to live here anymore. So these walls that Nehemiah helped build, they're very important to national security. But come over here, I want to show you something else. Built into the stone underneath the walls, this stone, by the way, goes right back. This is original to the original mountain on which Jerusalem is built, Mount Moriah. And you can see here where families have built into the rock, into the bedrock, a cave or a tomb in which to bury their dead. But not in the way we think. They would put the body in here, roll a stone across to keep out the wild animals, and then leave it for about a year. They'd come back a year later, all that was left was bones. And they'd fold up the bones and put them in a box called an ossuary. And then they would store the box next to the box that has their father's bones and their grandfather's bones. In other words, that's the idea of being gathered to your fathers. It's being stored in the same place that over centuries your family has kept the dead, your own, if you like, family tomb. Joseph of Arimathea then, here in Jerusalem, had a family tomb that he'd created for his ancestors, but he actually allowed the body of Jesus to be placed into the tomb. The tradition would have been that that would have been there for a year, folded up into an ossuary box and stored, but that didn't happen with Jesus. The stone was rolled away. The Messiah broke the power of death and brought the hope of resurrection back into our world in a tomb here in Jerusalem. Jesus Christ went back up the one-way street of death, broke its power, and has given us the hope of eternal life. The resurrection of Jesus then was from a tomb just like this, here in the city of Jerusalem.